Servus aus Minga. That is Bavarian for a very warm welcome from our beautiful city of Munich. So that probably gave it away. I went to Germany for a couple of weeks from Bangkok. And I went here to enjoy the World Championship, which didn't work out for the Germans. We didn't even get among the top 16. Wanted to visit my family, wanted to get my Indian visa, which I got. And I'm just enjoying my time in Munich. Summer in Germany is actually lovely. So right now I'm at the, what's it called? The Sommernachtstraum, which is a festival in the Olympiapark. And it's basically a big fireworks and some music. So we got here early to get some awesome spots. And now we're just waiting for the fireworks to start and have a look around. So I studied in Munich for about 5 years, and the Olympiapark is a very very beautiful park, which was really close to where I live. So I just show you around a bit.
Warte mal, jetzt bräuchte ich hier eine Klammer, um das zur Seite zu machen, oder?
Okay, so I'm currently being tormented by my sister. Oh God.
Pretty, honey.
I'm just using the camera to check what she's doing up there.
Trust me. You look beautiful.
So, it is done. That's the mama. That's better. Okay, we fixed it.
Come on, y'all.
Yeah.